I'm here with Zeke, PH1, and this is his first week of training. So we're gonna show you guys what we've been working on so far. We got our touch command. Good boy. Some sits and downs. Good boy. That's nice. Spins both ways. We've been working a lot on crate training, housebreaking, that sort of thing this week. Travel in the car in his crate. He's been interacting with my dog here at home a lot this week. I've also been teaching him the off command for furniture. He is too small to get on it his own, but he puts his paws up there, so we've been working on that. Sit. Good boy. That is a swing finish into some healing. And a recall. Good boy. And then we have our around finish. Good boy. With an auto sit and some more healing. Yeah, that's nice. Good boy. I think you dropped it. Zeke. Good boy. That's nice. Good boy. We have started his go to bed exercise. And I will show that in next week's video after he's gotten that strengthened a little bit. That's nice. Good boy. He definitely likes his food, so he's very happy to work for it. Good boy. That's nice. He's such a sweet boy, and he's been doing great this week with his training.